Hello, people of the earth, and welcome back to Let's Play WWE All Stars. I'm doing it again, Mr. Sheep over here. Anyway, I'm Aki Forrest, and this is part four. Yay! Let's go. There's nothing to say, but other than let's get moving. We got two matches left, and we got an elimination match between Triple H and the other guy. And the 16-time Cocks are here. Yay. More elimination matches. I remember having a lot last time. There's a lot of elimination matches, but I guess we're only two matches away. And I just beat The Undertaker in a cage. That's what happened last time. I don't know how I managed that. I think the only way I managed that is because The Undertaker decided not to grab me when he got to the top of the cage. He just gave up. He solely admitted defeat, which is a rarity. Speaking of someone who never gives up on a rarity, unfortunately. Even though he's a part-timer now. I'm glad Cena got pinned by Bray Wyatt, according to the news I've heard from the Elimination Chamber. But the other sad news that I heard was the Elimination Chamber had a redesign, and it has mats on the outside. What? Mats. So you've taken away the only pretty much part that was dangerous. I guess that's a good thing, but you kind of cancelled out the whole point of the Elimination Chamber now by putting mats on there. I don't know. What's your opinion on that? I'd rather not rant about current wrestling affairs because I don't like doing that. Alright, you two, bring it on. I am The Rock. This is like a dream match, almost. Maybe. Except Cena's in it. But I guess in your typical fans' eyes, Triple H and Cena and The Rock. The Rock's only the redeeming guy in this match. Good job on him. So facing the cheater and the other cheater who cheats the other way. You can work out or fill in the blanks of who's who. Have a chokeslam there, Cena. Oh, and a few kicks. Yeah, let's just beat up Cena. I'm going to beat up Triple H. And then I'm going to beat up John Cena. And then I'm going to beat up John Cena. And then I'm going to beat up John Cena. Ah! Fuck. Not good. Excuse me. Goodbye. Come back. Oh, he didn't manage to come back there. Da, 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 da. How about a big belly to belly? No. It's a pity you can't do the belly to belly over the ropes. That would be kind of cool. It'd be like the old SmackDown games when you could do moves over the ring, over the ropes. Does it mean, when it says two matches remaining, does that mean this is the match before the championship match, or if there's one match, there's two matches remaining before I face all? Because I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, so much for that. That's stuff. Okay, then. You need ow. Son of a bitch. Finish him off, Triple H, and I'll finish you off. Oh god, what the fuck happened there? I don't know, I got in the middle of the fold. Whee! Epic. Ah, god, no. Get up. Ah, I counted, but then Cena came in with his, the world's worst shoulder block. Have some, oh, maybe not. I forget, this is super counter land. Not everything's gonna work. Oh well, at least I can do it back, one hopes. Oh god, oh my god. I was in the right avenue there. Cena's just gonna watch like he always does when there's a multi-person match involved. Okay, now he can't, so screw him. Wait, what's he doing? Oi, hey dog. No German suplex for you, bitch. Yeah. Please, come on. Don't be doing that shit. Ah, fuck! It's the walls of Triple H! Why has everyone got that move? Ah, fuck. Can you F off? Good, thank you. Have a choke slam. There. Bam, 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 bam. Oh god, fuck. Jesus, what the fudge happened there? I don't want to know. Oh god, no! Man, I've got the worst health out of all three of us so far. If you want to know my current standing. Oi, Messina's getting to my level, so that's all good. Can I come out of my dazed state, please? No! Okay. Have some of this! Right, Cena's ready to die. So you need to F off. Hold on. Got him. Oh, god dang it, I could have eliminated Cena. He's gonna try and eliminate me, but Triple H is gonna break up the pin for some reason. I thought this game was smarter than that. No. Ow. You're such a bully. Oh. No! Oh god, I'm on death's door. Come on, get up. No! 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 Get the... God, I'm leaving this party. Goodbye. Is there a way I can just jump back in and attack? Oh, hang on. Cena's gonna do a thing with the Rock. I'm just gonna taunt. I'm just gonna say, bring it to the turnbuckle. Bring it, turnbuckle! Bring your worst. Okay, Cena's gonna pinch her blade. This is perfect. Lovely. Cena gets the victory, like he always does. And then the Rock gets the victory instead. Perfect! I would have liked to have pinned Cena more than KO him. I would have liked to have pinned Cena more than Kevin Owens Cena. That's what that's supposed to mean. Okay, continue story. Continue story. Again, I throw my hands up on why you call it a story. Oh, we are facing Orton. Okay, we're here.
Tonight, WrestleMania, you are stepping into the ring with the Viper. If you think you have a chance, any chance at all, of winning the WWE Championship, you are making the biggest mistake of your life.
Oh, yeah.
Do you really want to go through with this?
Yeah.
You're going to be subjecting yourself to a nightmare.
Oh, spooky.
You can't fight the future, and you can't beat Randy Orton.
The Rock is the future.
Kiss your career goodbye.
Goodbye, career. Goodbye. I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Randy's trying to be a big boy. With his big talk. We're at WrestleFuckingMania! We're not going to say which one because it doesn't look like any of the WrestleManias that we've seen before. It's just WrestleMania. That's what Vince is starting to call the WrestleManias now. He's not putting the number afterwards because he doesn't want people to realize how fucking long and old it's been going on for. But we're at 33. Nick, this year is WrestleMania 33. Ugh. We're still waiting for the Iron Sheik to get to the ring. If anyone knows what that joke's about. Good old Bobby the Brain Heaton from WrestleMania 17. By the time the Iron Sheik gets the ring, it'll be WrestleMania 38. If they do that joke, if they follow through at WrestleMania 38, if we get that far, they'll make the Iron Sheik come into the ring. He's finally here. Okay then, Orton. Time for the main event. The last Rock standing will be the winner. Oh wait, that's me. Hey. Did these two ever have a match together? They kind of did. Just kind of. Ironically enough, at WrestleMania 20. Did they have a match before and after that? I don't think they did. It was more like a few Orton feuding with Foley, wasn't it? Ah, fuck. Oh, God. This is not a positive start. Get the fucking... I should have counted that, but I didn't. Wow! Fuck off, man. Hey, he's already packing in the shit. No. How do I do the blocking? He seems to be... Oh, that was the wrong fucking button. No. God damn it, block. There you go. That's how I do it. And then he'll grapple me instead. Oh, that wasn't a suplex. It was a neck breaker. You could have told me. Oh, God, this is going to be... Yay! God dang it, I am fucking sucking this dick. Come on! No, you don't! Oh, no! Oh, I could have killed that! Oh, God, this is going to be a toughie. Orton's no pushover. Unless I do that to him. Okay, whoop, no. Oh, God, no, I need to do a counter. That would be nice. Okay, come here. No, you don't! Ah, fuck you! Fuck you. Okay, get up there. And I go, whoop! Ow. I don't know what I was attempting there, but it was devastating. I'm moments away from becoming Jerry the King Lawler, by the way. You fuck. Yep. No. I'm not going to be able to do a charge punch, that's for sure. I'm going to be able to do this, though. Yeah. Alright, quick, get back on the rope again, and then I said, gosh, you're a melon head. Right on the rocksicles. I don't know why I called him that. Ow. No. Hang on, he's going to do the neck breaker again. Oh, what? I pressed the button! Did I do it at the wrong moment or something?
How do you get up from something like
that? Oh, no. Fuck.
It's the Russian
okay, we were kind of even on the health, so that's a good thing. No. No, fuck. Yeah. Okay, I have a finisher. I might want to use it. We might have to go for the pin. No. Bye. I'll just activate my finish then. Good for me. By the way. What? Oh. Come on, do it. Yeah. Oh, God, fuck.
It's a reversal.
No.
Great strikes with that knee right there.
Ah, what? I was thinking I could come out of nowhere. Get it? I'll give Orton a piece of his own medicine. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. If only that connected when he landed down on me, that would have been fucking epic. No. Oh, fuck. No. Hang on. Can I do that again? Oh, God, fuck. No, I can't. No, I can. Ah! Oh, a cutter by Orton. Okay, I'm out of nowhere. Oh, fuck. No. By the way, Orton, fuck you. Right, pin him. Pin the bastard. Yeah. Rats. Only a bloody one count. Oh, God. Fucking. There you go, take this. Oh, come on. Pin. Can I fucking stay down? Pin. Fucking toe count. No fucking way. It's turning into a Cena match. Just kickouts everywhere. Oh, hang on. We're going to the top rope. What am I going to be doing here? Oh, jeez. Whoa! Jesus. Right, let's come off the top rope again. That's some good shit right there. Yeah. Wow, Rock with a fucking missile dropkick.
Well, sticking to what you know is a good thing.
Ah! shit. I could have counted that. No way. No. No. It bit me. My first loss is to a champion. Well, fuck you. Fuck. I tell you what, boys, that's a load of bollocks. Let's try it again. Man, I can't do better than that. Holy shit. Get warmed up. Shouldn't have done that. Ow, my face. Legend killer. Oh god. Well, he certainly ended my fucking run. I was undefeated. Whoa, what the fuck am I doing? Hey, don't. Well, this is a fun little game. Me and Orton can play. Fuck. Oh god, I'll do this fancy little move. He just slowly moves backwards. Ah, my dick. The Rock's cock is in pain. No. Cracked you on that one. Yeah. Oh, la bah. Oh, la bah. Bah, bah, bah. Goodbye. Hold on, I need to do that again, because I got something to do. Hold on. Hold on. There you go. That's the way you do shit. That's the way you do shit. Here we go. Whee! There we go, I am ahead of the game on this time. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna kick you in the flop. Whatever that means. Oh, you bastard. Yeah. Into the ropes. Oh, maybe not. That was an awkward way to throw someone in the ropes. No, don't. Now I'm on a roll. All right. Well, where the fuck is Orton going? Don't you want to come back in? I'm going to go. What am I doing? Whoa! Rock decided just to stand on there to look at the audience here tonight at WrestleMania. It's like, I wonder where the people are. Oh yeah, they're right in the crowd where they should be. Just do this fancy shit. For some reason I can pull that off now. I very slowly move back while I'm charging up a punch. Suddenly there's a treadmill underneath me. Oh fuck. No, 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 fuck. Oi, can you fuck that? No, 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 no. Right, give me our belly. There we go, and I want to do the elbow. I want to do another elbow. There you go. Oh, that's not, that's wrong button. Wrong button combo there, right there. Shit. Slam. Slam, bam, wham. There we go. Time to do the elbow. Right, finish him off. I win. Fuck you. Ah! Woo! That's how you do it. Fuck you.
Yeah, that's definitely not the way you want to lose a match.
I win the belt. Give me the belt. Give me the belt. Give me the belt. Belt, belt. Give me the belt. There we go. I got it. I got the little mini belt. The little souvenir belt. It looks so small compared to me. Now look at my little belt. Now I get to take it home and rub it all over my chest. Orton looks so unhappy. He's like, hey, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I'm just gonna go, wow, I got a belt! I got a little mini belt of mini fun. What? Miniature fun with your little mini belt. Oh well, there you go. that was that one out of the way. Let's move straight on, because I got time to Oh boy. Right, we got a face that we don't know what one's won. That was it, wasn't it amazing? A moment to behold. This game. Yes, The Undertaker has the World Championship, so we'll go on the path now to him. Hardy hardy har, and I'm gonna be Jerry the Thing Lawler. Now luckily, if I remember rightly, because I played as most of these characters and I remember what they can do. If I remember rightly, Lawler has a huge punching range. Like, he has lots of sequential punches, one after the other. So I can literally beat my opponents to death just with punches, if I remember rightly. Because that's all what Jerry Lawler does, he just uses his fist. But here we go with an interesting cutscene. Oh yes! I love this.
The doors are always open just for you.
How nice.
I know what brings you to my mortuary. Oh yes, I know. But my friend, this is going to be your gravest challenge. For the death of me, I don't know why. Why would you want to face my Undertaker at SummerSlam?
I don't know why. What's come over me? Hi, Undy. Hanging out in the casket I see there. I've got to be The Undertaker with Jerry the King Lawler. Oh, this is going to be fun. And first match off, out of 10, is Mr. Perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen,
excellente.
We're
on Monday Night Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Monday Night Raw. There I am, with my crown. Get ready for the heart attack jokes. I was surprised he was at the Royal Rumble without having one.
And his opponent making his way down the ramp, weighing 257 pounds from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, Mr. Perfect!
Yay! Where's his towel? Where's the little towel he has? I don't know. He's gonna throw it up in the air and catch it behind his back. Mr. Perfect. He ain't so tough. Yeah. Oh boy, The Undertaker. Well, I've already faced him in a cage, but that was with The Rock. But still, I'm mildly confident. Except this is retro Undertaker, not modern Undertaker that's lost the plot and shouldn't be wrestling anymore. Every WrestleMania, fuck's sake. Hang on a minute. So Jerry Lawler's going to get a commentator on his own match. Yeah, look, here we go. I can cover it. So we got another brawler here, unfortunately, so I'm just going to be laying in some punches. Yeah, here we go. Look at this. I can just go a smack, a smack, a smack. Oh, fuck. No. Goodbye. That didn't work out very well. Yeah.
Oh, man, that's not good.
No, you don't. get him against the ropes and then throw him out and then dive on him. Whee! Well, Jerry, why do you keep failing at that? Wah, bah, 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 bah. Jesus. Just pummel the shit out of him, Jerry, before your heart gives up. Oh, Mr. Perfect, come into the ring. I got some signatures for you. Today? Okay, there we go. Oh, we're going to do a... Oh, it's a atomic... Atomic drop. Okay, then. What's this other one? Oh. Oh, the fist drop! Okay, then. Have some elbow for that. A side order of elbow with your fist drop. Yeah, bye. Jesus. Just crack him. Hang on. Ugh. That's not what I wanted to do, but he did it anyway. Alright, hang on. Do this again. Lovely. Smack. And I go, what is this? Oh, I'm doing that again. Okay, don't do that combo again. Man, Mr. Perfect has been pummeled. I just want to have a few experiments with Jerry, because I've obviously forgotten a little bit of what he does. So I've got a feeling he does a signature fist drop from the top, of course. And his finish is most likely a pile driver. That's going to be fun to watch in this game. A pile driver in this game? Extra devastating. Oh, wait a minute. Speaking of pile drivers. Oh, Jesus. There you go. Right on his fucking head. Right then. Let's do this. Okay. A few more punches. Whoop. Boom. Abelie. All right. Hold on. Jerry Lawler's been on fire here. Someone put him out with a hose. Okay, here we go. Fist drop. Oh, why could you miss? You fucking missed. Just pummel him with your fists. Fuck you. Oh god. Button. Ah, oh, fuck, Mr. Perfect suddenly picking up the pace. No, you don't. No. Oh, God. No. My fists are quicker than yours. How about some of this? Ooh, goodbye back. Right, hold on. Back up to the top. Here we go. And I go, smack in the face. Right then, let's do the finisher. Okay then. Oh, I'm gonna come back in. Yep. Put that. Okay, here we go. Huge pile driver. Yeah, put him out. Put him out in commission. Oh my god. Well, if he ain't got a broken neck, I don't know who has. Let me just rest my hands on his broken neck. Massage it. Don't worry, I'm sorry for breaking your neck. Here, let me massage it better for you. Okay, sadly, that's all I've got time for this one. But we've started Jerry the King Lawler's story, I suppose. Yeah, towards the World Championship against The Undertaker at SummerSlam. The reason they didn't make him face WrestleMania is because otherwise The Undertaker will lose at WrestleMania. Because this was made while the streak was intact. See, they didn't want you breaking the streak and winning the world title. No. but I'm going to thank everyone for watching this part. I hope you enjoyed it. I was a bit dead today, but I pulled through. Had a bit of trouble with Orton. So far, he's the only guy to have beaten me so far. But that makes sense because it was a championship match. But who knows? Maybe I'll get more than one loss. We'll have to see how the tag team one goes as well, because I've got to rely on AI partner for that one. But yes, that's all still to come. But more of this to come next weekend. And I'll see you however and whenever. Good day and goodbye. Au revoir. I'll be back with more heart attack jokes. Ba-da. Bye.